Thank you. Torx Tower.
Hello? Whoever this is?
It's Henry, right?
Yeah.
I'm Delilah.
Yeah, that's what the guy said on the phone.
So, what's wrong with you?
Excuse me?
People take this job to get away from something. So, what's wrong?
What's wrong with you?
That's a great idea. Go ahead.
Look, I just hiked for 2 days, so I don't really follow whatever it is you're doing right now.
You take a stab at what's wrong with me.
Fine, then can I, like, sleep forever?
Sure, buddy. Okay, now go ahead.
Okay, you've killed 3 husbands. You're a black widow and you're just out here until the heat dies down and then you'll kill again.
Very good. Bravo, Henry.
Okay, I sleep now?
Not quite. Now you.
Okay, good night. Bye.
Let's see. I don't know anything about you. But maybe you just really like trees. Maybe it's a borderline fetish. A tree fetish.
Good night.
Good night. Welcome to the job. Well, I guess good afternoon. You probably slept like a rock. Anyway, there's still a few hours of daylight to get some work in. I can see you at your desk, so call me when you're ready.
Hey, sorry. Guess I slept in.
You got a relaxing, what, 14 hours of sleep? Whew.
Yeah, Jesus. I guess it's, what, 6?
6:45.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it. That hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job. There's a thing in the middle of your room with a round map on it. Do you see it?
Okay, yeah, I see it.
This is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by W.B.
Osborne?
You use this to spot, you guessed it, fire... What the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
Out your west-facing window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Are those fucking fireworks? I need you to confirm. Do you see them?
Whoa, that's not legal, right?
No. You need to get down there right now and stop them. Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. Look, the closest ranger is like 2 days away. Go down there and set them straight.
Like, kick the shit out of them sort of straight?
No. Jesus, no.
What? I'm not a cop. It's not like I've got a rule book over here.
Just make sure they don't do it again. Take their shit.
All right, fine.
Don't feed anyone a knuckle sandwich. Get going. You'll probably need a rope to get down the shale between you and the lake, if I remember right. There should be one in the supply box on the way. The code is 1234. It's actually that for all of them.
Secure.
Shut up.
No, no, no! Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No, I think I'll make it.
Well, be careful for Christ's sake.
It is a hell of a nice camping spot down here by the lake.
I haven't been down there in years, but yeah, Jonesy Lake area is perfect.
Finding a bunch of empty beer cans. They threw them all over hell.
The idiots down at the lake?
Yeah, them. I just found where they're hanging out. They left their packs tied up here.
Don't fuck with them. The last thing we need is some hikers filing a report about harassment.
Well, they left their clothes out to dry. It looks like two people. Well, what if they're naked?
Won't that be exciting? Look, they're obviously still there, so tell them off and then head back.
Found the fireworks. They didn't even try to hide them.
Ugh. Well, confiscate them.
They left half a bottle of whiskey. Decent stuff.
Drunk pyromaniacs. Fucking great.
Oh, shit. Ferreter Irish.